Sea lions and seals are both big marine mammals called pinnipeds. This means feather foot or feather footed, and they both have flippers at the end of their limbs. Because of these flippers, they are both excellent swimmers but not really great walkers or runners on land. From their looks to their behaviors, sea lions and seals share many common features, so many people are not sure which one is which. Then, how can we distinguish them? Checking whether the ears are visible or not will be one of the easiest ways to distinguish them. Sea lions are called eared seals. They have small external ear flaps that protrude from their head like this picture shows. Seals, on the other hand, are called earless seals and do not have visible ear flaps. Instead, they only have ear holes. Sea lions have long flippers, but seals' flippers are short. These are easier to figure out. But the length of these flippers is important because it influences their functions when swimming and walking. When sea lions swim, they use the long front flippers to propel themselves through the water. However, seals use their back flippers. They move these side to side like fish swim using their tails. Through these different methods, sea lions can swim as fast as 25 to 30 miles per hour, 40 to 48 kilometers per hour. Seals can reach speeds of about 14 to 23 miles per hour, which is 23 to 37 kilometers per hour. Both sea lions and seals are clumsy walkers, but sea lions' movement is closer to walking. Sea lions can rotate their hip bone. Because of this, they can also rotate their back flippers forward underneath their body. So, sea lions' four flippers can support their whole body weight, which makes their movement look like walking. Seals, however, don't have this ability, so they can't use their back flippers to support their body. Instead, they wriggle on their belly. This looks like a caterpillar moving. The colors may be different depending on the species, but sea lions are usually tan to dark chestnut brown. But seals' colors vary from white to gray to brownish black. From time to time, they have dark or light spots. Sea lions are very noisy. They gather and make sounds to mark their territory. They bark, bellow, growl, and roar to communicate with each other, like this. Seals are quieter than sea lions. They mostly grunt softly. They also hiss, growl, and moan to communicate, like this. Sea lions gather in groups and bask in the sun. These groups are called rafts when they are in the water, and they are called colonies on land. These can be small groups, but they can also reach several thousands. Different from sea lions, seals spend more time in the water. Since they are less social, people do not often find them in groups. They usually gather on shore once a year when they mate. Now you know how to tell the differences between sea lions and seals. That's all I have for today. Thank you!